In the days and weeks ahead, we expect to see the number of cases, the number of deaths, and the number of affected countries climb even higher.
The number of deaths here in the United States has just
crossed 100,000. This outbreak around the clock, and we're deeply concerned, both by the alarming levels of spread and severity.
As we go to air tonight, the United States of America is unraveling for all the world to see, as race riots leave many of the nation's big cities standing in almost unimaginable scenes. Across the country, police are in the line of fire, facing the rage of protesters for the death of a black man at the hands of
officers. I know there's a risk, there's a danger, but it's okay. And now I'm better, and maybe I'm immune, I don't know. But don't let it dominate your lives. Get out there.